Time now for our Money Monday segment, and as we do each time this week, we take a look at what's happening right now with stocks ahead of today's opening. Joining us now live in the studio is President and CEO of Great Lakes Credit Union, David Seeger. Welcome back. Last week, we couldn't have you in because of all the snow that we had. What do we have going on this week?
Well, right now, the Dow's opening up, at least implied open, in the future trading's at minus 84, in S&P minus 950, okay, and NASDAQ minus 1770.
950.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going to say that seemed 9, like 50. A whole lot. So what are these lower numbers, I think, what we're seeing?
It's a reflection of anxiety what's going on with Russia and the Ukraine issue, as well as Greece. They're still negotiating what they're going to do in terms of their bailout with the new election they had a couple weeks ago and how they're going to handle that. So the market is really anxious how that's all going to turn out.
A lot of people don't realize how much international issues sort of play into dealing with right now. We are seeing the uptick in gas prices, though, lately.
We are. Oil's at $51.99. Just last week, it was like $45 or $46. So we do see an increase in that as well. Oh. And that's the reason for that.
Oh, so we are, I guess that is good for the markets, but not so good for us.
Right.
All right, what are we going to be talking about in our next half hour here? Because this is really important. I think a lot of people, with the upcoming holiday, it's not a real holiday, but the Valentine's Day holiday, tend to spend a whole lot more money than maybe they plan to.
Valentine's Day. Exactly. So, well, on Valentine's Day, though, there's a website called creditscoredating.com. And then you can, if you want to, you can find a match for yourself on that website based upon your credit score.
It's something that people hide from each other, I think, to a certain extent.
And that's why they want to have this. As a matter of fact, I went to the website and to look to see where they're at, and they are having a reality show. Believe it or not.
Wow.
And I saw the pilot, part of it, and they had the person's picture and their name and their credit score. So there's a game they're playing with that and a reality show coming up.
You know what? Two financially individuals, though, might have more in common, though, than, something like finances. So we're going to check in with you in our next half hour. But coming